We've got some breaking news right now in Wilton Manors, where Chopper 4 is over the scene of what Fort Lauderdale Fire Rescue is describing as a mass casualty incident involving an overdose. This is at 811 Northwest 29th Court in Wilton Manors. Fire Rescue says some patients are in respiratory arrest. Now, we have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll bring you more information on this as soon as we get it.